Wouldn't it be awesome if your system could detect anomalies automatically so that you could take appropriate actions? With anomaly detection, you can do that. So let me show you how that works. Hi, thank you for tuning in to another Tech Topic video. I'm Sharon Santana, and I'm a technical marketing engineer at Nutanix. I don't know if you're aware that Prism Central is equipped with machine learning capabilities that include tools to help you identify abnormal behavior, analyze resource utilization over time, monitor resource consumption, as well as help plan for future resources. The purpose of the anomaly detection tool, as its name may suggest, is to let you know when there are anomalies happening in the system so you can take appropriate actions. Prism Central achieves this by constantly analyzing VM data in order to establish what we call a normal behavioral band. Then it records whenever there's an instance in performance or maybe metrics that falls outside of the norm. But that's enough talk. Let me show you how it works. Here we have the Prism Central home screen. As you can see, this Prism Central instance is managing three clusters, Astro, Bianca, and Ceres. I have created a cluster information dashboard so that we can more easily see the anomalies in each. As you can see, the Ceres and Bianca clusters currently have zero anomalies reported for the past 24 hours, while the Astro cluster has 19. If we care about viewing anomalies that are outside the past 24 hours, we can go ahead and still click on the object for anomalies and clear the filter. This will show us all of the anomalies for that cluster. Let me go back to our cluster information dashboard so that we can explore the 19 anomalies reported in the Astro cluster. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that. These are all of the anomalies reported in the past 24 hours for this cluster. Let's explore the CPU usage anomaly. If you click right on the anomaly entity or object, you can see that the CPU usage was sustained at about roughly 8%. However, on January 25th, you can see that it spiked to 39.375%. which is abnormal. If you don't think that a CPU usage of 39.375% is abnormal, you can simply go to alert settings and set up your alert for this type of anomaly. So say instead of throwing warnings, you want to receive critical alerts. You can simply click on this drop-down menu and select critical. Say that you consider an alert critical if it is greater than 80% of CPU utilization. You can make this change by simply changing the number in this text field. Notice that you can also change the time for which this condition has to persist. By default, it is 10 minutes. However, you can choose anywhere from 0 to 30 minutes from this drop-down menu. Keep in mind that each alert has its own set of parameters, and you can change them accordingly. If you decide that this CPU usage policy is not needed in your environment, you can also go ahead and turn it off by disabling the policy and clicking Save. To exit out of the CPU usage anomaly view that we clicked on earlier, you can simply click on the X button at the top right corner. And that will drop you back in the table that contains all of the anomalies for the past 24 hours. I hope this video has been informative. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like our videos, or let us know if there's a topic that you would like us to cover.